Same away. Remember, always get a bit of gear in
first. Early?
Yeah, get a bit of gear in early. Get yourself attacked up. You maybe even get a wire into that rocker. On up. See you there? See your right hand?
Yep.
Just where your right hand is there, just underneath that wee crack. And I get a wire in. There you go. Give her a tug, lock her in. Let me see. Ah, that's right. No, you've got that connector. No, not the wire, but the actual. Let's see, let go of this. Let's put it. You see where you've got it under it? The rope needs to go over the top of it. That's it, that's better. Now, get yourself in that wee gully and away you go. Tug. Yourself into the wee gully. See? Get a bit of gear in, Chris. That's bomb proof, that one, isn't it?
That one.
That moves, that one. Should be one a wee bit further up. You can get a bit of gear under it.
About higher.
And now you have a quite bit of run out there on that rope. Can I get a cam in there somewhere?
I brought one that's a bit small.
You actually know what you've done? This one here. You should have put that one in there and took that one with you.
Next, but I know it's too far, but
go for it. Just get put that, connect that back onto your belt.